at me. Will we leave behind the innocent to grieve? On their own, on the run, when their lives have only begun. These could be our daughters and our sons.
To the